In this video, I'm going to try to help you get beyond the phenomenon of new model failure.
Warning, Uncle Adam is not a professional. He's usually not even very good. Try any and all of Uncle Adam's pro tips at your own risk. Void where prohibited, Uncle Adam is not actually an uncle.
New model failure is, it's something that I've had happen to me over and over and over again, and I thought it was just me, you know. But as it turns out, I've talked to a lot of people, and it seems to happen frequently to people. It seems to happen a lot. Maybe it's happened to you. New model failure is when you spend a whole bunch of time building and painting a new model, a new unit of models, whatever. You get them all ready to go, and then your next game comes around, and then you bring those new, brand spanking new painted models. Maybe it's a model that's been around for a long time, but now you're finally adding it to your army. Or maybe it's something that just came out, and it's supposed to be the new hotness, and you just burned the midnight oil, got it all painted, built all that stuff, everything perfect, sprayed it with dull coat, signed, sealed, delivered. You bring it to the game, you set it onto the tabletop, and in the first turn, your opponent destroys it, just blows it up. It's completely gone. And this also happens quite frequently, or it gets into the fray and you just roll ones. It can't do anything. Like, you bring this new model that's supposed to be the new hotness. You've read all over the internet about it. It's great looking. You love it. You add it to your army. And the first battle, it can't hit anything. Back like in 6th and 7th edition of 40K, it would get stuck on terrain. Like, if you rolled a 1, you immobilized yourself, like, on a piece of grass, you know, or whatever. And then you're just immediately like, I spent all this time and I did all this and it's garbage. Here's the answer. It's not actually garbage. Well, it's probably not actually garbage. There are some models in some games that are just not very good. And I'm not talking about how they look or how you painted them or anything like that. They just sometimes aren't properly balanced by the game designers or whatever. But I'm not talking about this. I'm talking about, let's say this model, people keep talking about how it's great and how it's awesome, and that's what kind of prompted you to go out and pick one up, or else you just really think it's cool and you've read the stats on it and you're like, yeah, this will be a great, you know, addition to my army. But there's just something, and I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's like a confirmation bias, like if you drive over the train tracks every day, maybe to and from wherever you work or whatever, and you don't notice every time that you drive over the train tracks and there's not a train, you only get angry when you're stopped by the train, because the other times you don't think of it. You know, you're just like, oh, I'm over the tracks. You don't think of and be perhaps, you know, grateful for the times when you drive over the tracks and there's no train in your way. And then when there is a train, you're like, this is kind of maybe the same thing, where every time that you bring out a new unit and it's the first debut of that unit in your army and you play, sometimes they work out great. Everything's fine. Or they work out average. You know, they're pulling their weight, whatever. But it's the times when they really stink. When, you know, normally you'd expect every once in a while, just the statistical mathematics on a specific unit, they would just stink all game. But when it's that brand new unit you just spent a whole bunch of time on, you know, that's when it really sticks in your mind. Like, there's something to this. And like I said, I personally, and maybe I'm wrong, you let me know. Maybe this doesn't happen to you. Maybe it's just me and most of the people that I know. But it's happened to me a bunch with the newest models in my army, the stuff that I've put together and painted and brought out. Very first time, usually, they end up stinking up the whole battlefield. The simple answer is that it is a journey, not a sprint. So yeah, maybe they're going to stink up that first time on the battlefield. Partially, it could be because you maybe don't necessarily know how to properly play them. But again, it could just be weird luck or whatever. Could be psychic energies. I don't know. But the fact is that they'll get better. Next time, they'll work out more to average. That's the way averages work. Eventually, things will be fine. But I know people who have spent time and money on these new models, and if they don't work right away on that first time, or if they perhaps fail spectacularly that first time, I know guys who just won't field that unit anymore. You know, they spent a whole bunch of time on it, and they're like, oh, nope, first time, it just catastrophically screwed up. I'm putting it on the shelf. So don't do that. Understand, it is a journey, not a sprint. If it fails the first time, maybe it won't fail the second time, and over time, you'll be fine. It's little kind of things that we as gamers have almost as, superstitions. You know, sometimes people don't want you to touch their dice because you're going to screw up the dice mojo or whatever. Other times people are like, well, that army, you know, this was its first debut and it stunk, so I'm not going to use him anymore. Don't be that person. Just understand that these things will happen. We seem to notice it and focus on it, or it does statistically seem to happen more frequently, which I'm not great at math, but that sounds dumb. I don't know. But a lot of people that you talk to will have a story about this is what happened with this brand new unit. I bought it for the first time, their debut. They blew up all over the field or whatever. So understand that it'll get better. Don't put that, you know, model or unit of models on a shelf. Don't throw them away. Don't sell them. Just kind of calm down and play another game.